What is psoriasis? Psoriasis is a chronic autoimmune condition that causes the rapid buildup of skin cells. This buildup of cells causes scaling on the skin surface. Inflammation and redness around the scales is fairly common. Typical psoriatic scales are whitish silver and develop in thick, red patches. Sometimes, these patches will crack and bleed. Psoriasis is the result of a sped-up skin production process. Typically, skin cells grow deep in the skin and slowly rise to the surface. Eventually, they fall off. The typical life cycle of a skin cell is 1 month. In people with psoriasis, this production process may occur in just a few days. Because of this, skin cells don't have time to fall off. This rapid overproduction leads to the buildup of skin cells. What are the different types of psoriasis? There are 5 types of psoriasis. Plaque psoriasis. Plaque psoriasis is the most common type of psoriasis. The American Academy of Dermatology, AAD, estimates that about 80% of people with the condition have plaque psoriasis. It causes red, inflamed patches that cover areas of the skin. These patches are often covered with whitish silver scales or plaques. These plaques are commonly found on the elbows, knees, and scalp. Guttate psoriasis. Guttate psoriasis is common in childhood. This type of psoriasis causes small pink spots. The most common sites for guttate psoriasis include the torso, arms, and legs. These spots are rarely thick or raised like plaque psoriasis. Pustular psoriasis. Pustular psoriasis is more common in adults. It causes white, pus-filled blisters and broad areas of red, inflamed skin. Pustular psoriasis is typically localized to smaller areas of the body, such as the hands or feet. But it can be widespread. Inverse psoriasis. Inverse psoriasis causes bright areas of red, shiny, inflamed skin. Patches of inverse psoriasis develop under armpits or breasts, in the groin, or around skin folds in the genitals. Erythrodermic psoriasis. Erythrodermic psoriasis is a severe and very rare type of psoriasis. This form often covers large sections of the body at once. The skin almost appears sunburned. Scales that develop often slough off in large sections or sheets. It's not uncommon for a person with this type of psoriasis to run a fever or become very ill. This type can be life-threatening, so individuals should see a doctor immediately. Is psoriasis contagious? Psoriasis isn't contagious. You can't pass the skin condition from one person to another. Touching a psoriatic lesion on another person won't cause you to develop the condition. It's important to be educated on the condition, as many people think psoriasis is contagious. What causes psoriasis? Doctors are unclear as to what causes psoriasis. However, thanks to decades of research, they have a general idea of 2 key factors: genetics and the immune system. Immune system psoriasis is an autoimmune condition. Autoimmune conditions are the result of the body attacking itself. In the case of psoriasis, white blood cells known as T cells mistakenly attack the skin cells. Thank you.